Hello children, we are studying expansions. Today's question, you see, x plus 1 upon x is equal to 2 and you need to find the value of x cube plus 1 upon x cube. So first relate, which formula you remember? Cubic formula, that is a plus b whole cube, right? Using this formula only you will be able to have this term a plus b, a cube plus b cube, right? Now we will write this formula in the short form. How it will be? A cube plus b cube plus 3ab bracket a plus b. Why are we using it in this way? So that easily we can work out with what is being asked here. So substituting here, a plus b is what? X plus 1 upon x whole cube is equal to x cube plus 1 upon x the whole cube plus 3 into x into 1 upon x bracket x plus 1 upon x, right? Now substitute the value. X plus 1 upon x is given to you, its value is 2. 2 cube is equal to, this term becomes x cube, second term becomes 1 upon x cube plus, observe here what's happening. So 3 into, again x plus 1 upon x is what? 2. You get 2's cube here, 8 equals x cube plus 1 upon x cube plus 3 2's are 6. Therefore, what we have to find is x cube plus 1 upon x cube is equal to 8 minus 6, that is 2. That is our answer. So importantly, what you have learnt here is what is given, what is asked, thinking of that, decide the formula, think of the terms over here, right? A plus b, a cube plus b cube, that relates x plus 1 upon x, x cube plus 1 upon x cube. And rest of the part you can work out. And in this particular question, what's happened? That AB term is not needed. Why? Because x into 1 upon x itself get cancelled and the value is 1. Now let's take one more question here. For subtraction we will try now. Similar way, if you are given x minus 1 upon x is equal to 5, then you can find x cube minus 1 upon x cube, right? Again, you need to find here the formula. Which formula? X minus 1 upon x, x cube minus 1 upon x cube. These kind of terms are found in which formula? A minus b the whole cube. There you will be getting a minus b and a cube minus b cube terms. So, first thing, write down the formula. While writing, keep saying the formula again and again. Hence, by the time you have solved some 5-10 questions, at least the formula is learned, that's sure. This again a shortcut way we will be writing. How will you write? A cube minus b cube minus 3 ab bracket a minus b. Now you think that why we are using this formula and not a cube minus 3a square b plus 3ab square minus b cube, that you have to think. Same formula, no? It is the next step of that. Why it is being used? That you have to understand. So, x minus 1 upon x the whole cube will become x cube minus 1 upon x cube minus 3 into x into 1 upon x bracket x minus 1 upon x. Now next step will be what? Substitute the values. X minus 1 upon x is what? 5. Replace 5 cube x cube, this term becomes minus 1 upon x cube minus 3. Again x minus 1 upon x is what? 5. Now 5 cube is what? 120. 5 is equal to x cube minus 1 upon x cube minus 3 5s are 15. As we have to find x cube minus 1 upon x cube, so minus 15 shifted to the right hand side, what it will become? Plus 15. So what it will become? 40, right? 140. Answer is 140. Pretty simple questions they were, right? Let's go for next question. Next question. If x square minus 4x plus 1 is equal to 0, an equation is given. Again, you have to find x cube plus 1 upon x cube. In the previous two questions, what you have seen, x cube plus 1 upon x cube or even minus can be found very easily, provided you know the value of x plus 1 upon x, and in the second case x minus 1 upon x. So let's see from this expression if we can find the value of x plus 1 upon x here. So we are given here x square minus 4x plus 1 is equal to 0. Now observe it carefully. If both sides of this equation are divided by x, suppose, what will happen? X square upon x minus 4x upon x plus 1 also upon x is equal to 0 upon x. Then further what will happen? X and x gets cancelled. X and x square also becomes x. What you are left with? X minus 4 plus 1 upon x is equal to 0 upon x is what? 0. Now what will you do? Yes, x plus 1 upon x, shifting minus 4 to the right hand side, what it becomes? Plus 4. Thus you have got x plus 1 upon x is equal to 4. What you have to find is x cube plus 1 upon x cube. Further part, you know, just now we have discussed. So this question I leave up to you. This is incomplete. You are going to complete and you are going to send it to me personally, right? Now next question I'll take. There also I will just show you the hint. Again, if you are given x square minus 6x minus 1 is equal to 0, you have to find x cube minus 1 upon x cube. Okay, again, to find x cube minus 1 upon x cube, you should know x minus 1 upon x. So what we will do? Again, given equation, we will divide throughout by x. So x square upon x minus 6x upon x minus 1 upon x is equal to 0 also upon x. This is x, this is minus 6, this is minus 1 upon x. So you are left with x minus 6 minus 1 upon x is equal to 0. Hence what you are going to use here is x minus 1 upon x. Minus 6 shifted to the right hand side, plus 6. Now x minus 1 upon x is known. So x cube minus 1 upon x cube, how will you do? A minus b the whole cube. So this is also your homework. Now another pattern, let's see. X minus 3 upon x is equal to 4. And then you have to find x cube minus 27 upon x cube. If you have understood the pattern, within no time you will understand what is to be done. Like how if x minus 1 upon x is given, easily x cube minus 1 upon x cube can be found. Why? Because these are literally cubing x and 1 upon x. Likewise, if you observe here, x cube of x is what? X cube. Cube of 3 upon x will be what? 27 upon x cube. So similar way, you have to apply a minus b the whole cube formula on the given expression to get this term. This I'll show you. You are given x minus 3 upon x is equal to 4. So, on cubing both sides, you get x minus 3 upon x the whole cube equals 4 cube. Here, you need to apply the formula. So, let's write down the formula. Which formula we are using? A minus b whole cube. Shortcut form, a cube minus b cube minus 3ab bracket a minus b. So, left hand side will become x cube minus 3 upon x the whole cube 3 into x into 3 upon x, okay? It will not be 1, okay? Bracket x minus 3 upon x is equal to 4 cube 64, okay? So, be a little careful also. It does not follow exactly the same things and all. X cube minus 27 upon x cube. Here, x and x gets cancelled. Minus 9. Yeah. And x minus 3 upon x, the value is given 4 equals 64. So, lastly, you get x cube minus 27 upon x cube is equal to 64, and 9 fourths are minus will become plus, 9 fourths are 36. So, what is the answer here? 100 is the answer. Little changes are there, rest of the procedure remains the same. Be careful and keep solving, right? Let's see the next question.